if we sail a little bit high.
A tongue-twisted couple from the blooper reel of a commercial for a Maine-based restaurant has served as the inspiration for a Saturday Night Live skin. The skit broadcast Saturday featured a couple like the one who drew more than 4.5 million views for a YouTube video showing the husband repeatedly flubbing his line about buttery, flaky crust. Will Ferrell and Kate McKinnon portrayed Jack and Sonia Palmer of Herman, Maine. Dice Arts restaurant truck stop general manager John Mason tells the Bangor Daily News the skit based on the 2012 commercial bloopers was an awesome surprise. Sutherland Western Marketing Communications in Bangor produced the original video. Firm partner Elizabeth Sutherland tells WLBZ-TV it's hard to beat the chemistry of the couple who've been married for more than 50 years.